forget to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this episode.
Did you hear me?
No.
He looks pretty good now.
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
I missed the horse already.
You feel that breeze, huh?
Feels good.
On a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
She's quiet for once? I got 95. Oh, that's sad. It was so much hash.
God.
Okay. On to the next one.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
You did?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Flying dreams are the craziest.
Never mind. It was a stupid dream.
Oh. She needs to stop. Ooh, ominous. Anything over here? Exploring. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
I'm not looking forward to the trouble we're about to get into, if any.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned.
St. Mary's Hospital. Imagine if we get a tank up and running. You good, Ellie? Come on. Logan James Bus Station.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
I don't like her not responding. You know something's not right. Yes! We got a hunted. Shiv durability. Oh, here we go.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No, you're not. You're not okay.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
It's okay. You talk when you're ready. Love, Graham.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Nope.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Come on, Ellie, get over here.
Here we go.
Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Oh, it's gonna be all right, Ellie. Nice little feature. They lower their weapon when you have a friend.
Oh my god.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
Ellie can't be running off like this. Come on, let's go.
You gotta see this.
What is it? I don't see anything.
Can't get to that door.
What the hell is...
It's a giraffe! Come on, let's go! Come on!
Are you kidding me?
It's a full giraffe. Just chilling.
Come on, hurry up!
I'm trying to run, but it won't let me.
You see this?
I probably should look. It's a giraffe! Can I pet it?
Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
I'm petting a giraffe.
Come here.
What is this?
Hey,
there's multiple.
Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there.
There's a giraffe.
So fucking cool.
You said it, Ellie. You absolutely
it
said it.
To? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
You're gonna get us into trouble following these damn giraffes.
Hurry up. Come on.
I know. It's probably gotta be like one of the coolest things I've done in a video game. Pet a giraffe. A whole herd, or what is the herd of? Is it just a herd of giraffe, or is it something different?
Look at those things.
I say we claim one. We gotta claim one for our own.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs.
Hey,
can't
here's
deny
something.
The view, though.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And... thumbnail. Alright. Let's keep going, Ellie.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
We could just run away.
What's
become
the
a family.
Option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through.
Yeah. You're right. You're right.
Everything that I've done.
Mm-hmm.
It can't be for nothing.
Bye, giraffes. Giraffe-eye.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you.
Aww.
So let's go wrap this up.
Ooh, a tent. What do you got here? Lighter fluid. Not too shabby. We got a door over here. Reading the...
I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
There we go. Now she's responding. Giraffes are therapeutic. I guess I could have just gone that way.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing
Joel, are you opening up about
that.
Your girlie?
Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
They have properly bonded. Another upgrade. Sweet. Level 5. Pills. On to the next.
Time to go to work.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Yes, go to work.
I don't use that much. I use this actually more. This is more useful. Reload speed. That's good. Joel, did you just gulp? Fire rate doesn't mean too much.
There we go.
Yes. Yes. Very nice.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you.
What's up?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope
you
don't mind.
Got a cut over here.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Nope.
Thank you.
Going to the tunnel.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
What secrets does this tunnel hold? console pieces. Him? Took him out that time.
Many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
We got rid of the big boy. just don't like letting all this stuff go to waste.
Stay back.
Another bloater? Two blow. Oh my. Run.
Move. Here, let me boost you up there.
That crank could get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Hurry, 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 hurry. We did pretty well fighting those. All we had was the big boys left.
I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Yeah, I wonder if the back is open. Oh.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Can you?
Can't reach that.
Oh.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on.
We carry the ladder. Pretty cool that they have fish down here.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, freezing.
And another jam door. All right, give me a foot. Come on, get that door open.
I could have brought the ladder in a sense over.
Look out! Ellie!
Let go of me, you fucker!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Yeah, I
see it walking like it's nothing.
Out.
Anything in here I can grab? Nope. Another workbench.
Here we go. Nicely.
Let me make sure there's no red chests around. We got a loot room. Poor guy got handcuffed to this pole. Keep going.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Yep, the hospital. Where's the pallet?
I ain't making that jump.
Hope I don't go to my death down here.
get up there.
Okay, I see. Get up here. Up here. We run across here. I see a pallet.
You made it. All right, come on. Let me cross.
You're lucky these pallets float.
Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
And she's gonna go drop the ladder for me.
Ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
It will buff out. Go up here. Pick the ladder up again. Will it let me walk off the edge? Nope. And then you put the ladder over the ledge, and then you walk across.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Thank you.
Let me go ahead.
You got it.
You follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
Yes.
See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
You right. I don't want to be on it any more than you do. Joel, you fatty.
Hey, move.
Come on. Get up there. Go. You son of a gun. Come on, Joel. Where can we go? Go. There we go. head to her. How'd she already drown? You've only been underwater for like 2 seconds. You're gonna live, Ellie. Oh, the controller's buzzing. Why does the compressions?
Hands in the air.
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air.
I don't care.
Welcome to the Fireflies.
Yay!
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back.
Whew. Girl, you got us all
you
messed up.
You came all this way.
Yes.
How'd you do it?
By killing a lot of people.
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her.
Fate.
Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
We have built a bond.
She's being prepped for surgery.
What?
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
No.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
She is mine.
Show me where.
Stop.
We will fight this. We will kill every single one of you.
I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me.
It's for the greater good.
There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
Well, that's how it's gonna be.
Don't waste this gift.
Come back and we're gonna kill every one last one of y'all.
Get up. I said get up.
Put the damn gun away.
Go on. Move. I said move.
We're gonna take that damn weapon of yours.
Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating
room? Oh, right in the... Just pull the trigger. Pull it.
Where?
Pull the trigger.
Where?
Top floor. The far end.
Shit.
Hurry up, click the video on the screen, they're coming. Here.